up, Zombie Army? I'm back with another walkthrough, and I am playing through the Callisto Protocol. I've been wanting to play this game for a while. I just picked it up from GameStop last week, and it's been sitting on my shelf, and I finally have time to record it and play it for you guys. I haven't seen any gameplay on this game. The only gameplay I've seen was the gameplay trailer, stuff like that, so we're gonna go through this and enjoy it together. If there's any jump cuts, any jump scares or anything, you guys are gonna get my peer reaction. Maximum.
From Europa, a brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
I got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Yeah, go check them out.
I'm going.
Going or what?
red, it's purple.
Stack these right. This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship. Son of a bitch. Well, I guess I'll check the other side.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
I told you not to worry. Max. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Hey. Whoa!
Chico.
Oh.
I didn't hear. Listen.
Hey, come on.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I'm just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
The fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay,
inmates. Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. This place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Deadman! Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
The injector.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. Thank you.
prisoners.
What the fuck was that? That should do it.
Over here! This gate's no good. The console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. All right, I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Alert. Security systems offline.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. Shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Systems nominal.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Black Iron Security Unit active. Scanning for movement. Weapon systems online. No movement detected. Authorized.
Just like a fucking alien. I should be like that with us. Not an alien.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Thank you.
Ah, please don't be a jump scare. What was the jump scare with me?
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
I'll probably record in like in the next couple seconds. Next day. I'll see you guys in the next part.